Center ice, Fred Stanfield with Johnny Busick on the left wing, Johnny McKenzie on the right, Keon Armstrong, Mahovlich, Horton, and Stanley is Green and Ori for Boston. Back to Ted Green. Green gets over the blue line, right into Mahovlich's stick, and he shoots it into the Boston zone. Darn Ori's back there for it, back of the net. Gerry Cheevers is playing in goal for the Bruins, and it's Bauer for the Leafs. Keon missed the check from Shaq. Goes back into the Boston zone, and Ted Green has it, going back in the net. Watched by Keon. Green trying to get out. Keon sticks with him, forechecking him in his own zone. Green, the back pass to Ori. Ori of the Bruins up for Sanderson. Sanderson shot Stanley. Offside. Phil Esposito with Ken Hodge and Tommy Williams for the Boston Bruins. Green and Ori remain out there. Stamkowski with Papin and Carlton. Rupp and Marcel Carnival as the puck is wrapped to the Boston blue line. Cleared ahead on the left wing. Over the line, Esposito is shot high. Green, offside. On the faceoff, the puck goes over to the far wing. That's Dallas Smith, number 20, with Orr on the defense. It goes back into the Leafs zone. Bauer tipping it to Ponovo. He's Povo, and he's watched by Esposito. Williams gets into it. Marcel Ponovo still covered. Williams tried to get it out in front. Finally, he is knocked down. A pass for Carlton, stopped by Orr. Orr keeps it in for Boston, but it was poked ahead with a glove, and it's called. On the face-off, Stamkowski can't get away. Papin gives it to Stamkowski at center ice. A long shot, knocked down by Cheevers. Bobby Orr. Right in front of the net, over to Smith. Smith gives it to Esposito to Hodge. Hodge shot it, Rupp knocked it down with his glove. It's over the line, Cronenbo gets it out. Orr shoots it back in offside. Face-off, Smith for Orr. Hofford out there now with Walton and Ellis. Stanfield passes back into his own zone. Walton went after it, so did Hofford. He bumps into Orr. It goes back to Stanley. Too far for Horton. Horton takes a long shot that's right in front of the net, picked up by Bobby Orr. Hofford watches him. Shot over on the wing, out to center ice. Stanfield after it, and Stanley beats him to it. Mike Walton missed the pass. Smith comes up for Boston over the line. Gets it in front of Busick, right in, and Bauer outguessed him. Went by Orr, out over the line. Buford after it. Got back in, over the line for Johnny McKenzie, and his shot is wide. Horton on one knee, overskates the puck. Gets a hold of the puck after tripping McKenzie, and will get a penalty.
Toronto penalty to number 7, Horton. 2 minutes for interference. The time, 2:43.
All set to go from the faceoff. The puck goes loose. It's in the circle. Boston have a man advantage. 6-5. Here it comes back to Orr. The shot. That was wide. Busick the rebound. Right in front of McKenzie. A shot. Hit the side of the net. Back to Orr. There's his shot. It's high. Bauer catches it. He's way out of the net and holds it. Romney faints off the pass grabbed by Bauer. Move it all over. Romney faints off Keon. Left it there. Boston have a man advantage. Here's McKenzie getting up and finally was set by Bauer. Comes back to Orr. Orr shot it into the corner and went by Esposito. Rupp off the board. There's a drive by Stanfield. Rupp shoots it down the ice. Orr is back for it, number four. With McKenzie, Esposito, Stanfield. And now on the left wing, Ron Murphy. Up over the line for Orr, a pass to Esposito, trying to cut in. Sanded it, here's a shot, and over the top of the net by Murphy. Marcel Pronovo, a backhand down the ice. Murray Oliver and Bob Pulford with Hellman and Stanley. Orr takes a long shot. Bauer missed it, but it was off the target. Murray Oliver shoots it down the ice. Fred Stanfield is back for it. To Orr. Gets it up on the left wing to Murphy. Murphy a back pass. Orr didn't expect it. Stanfield did. Stanfield coming up slowly. Pass for Murphy. Goes into the leap zone. Bauer is way out of the net. Shot it around for Pulford. Pulford is taken out of the play by Westfall. Esposito centered it. Oliver goes to the boards. Horton is on the ice. The teams are at full strength. Danny Spring at center ice. Shotgun one wing. Westfall on the other. Ori and Green on the defense. Horton coming up. Jack Dub Bauer goes to Walton. Play is called.
Boston penalty to number 23, Shaq. 2 minutes for interference. The time, 5:01.
Toronto Maple Leafs with a man advantage, 6-5. Mahavlich, Walton, Ellis, Papin, and Hillman. Shot into the Boston zone. Cheevers cleared it around on the board. Stopped by Westfall, covered by Walton. Play is called. Faceoff is in the Boston zone. Westfall facing off against Walton. Mahavlich to Hillman. To Papin. For Mahavlich off the boards. The shot hit the side of the net. Ted Green up for Westfall. Knocks it down the ice. Hillman is back for it. To Walton. Back to Hillman. Up to Walton. Walton at center, flips it over to Mahavlich, he's closing in, there goes the shot, by 10 feet. The rebound came up the center ice, Boston with Westphal over the blue line. Gets his shot at Vic Hillman, and he whacks it to Mahavlik. Ian Walk up and down the ice, over the line. A pass to Ellis. He's closing in. Gets his shot, and that's off the target. Hillman fails to keep it in. Green for Westphal. Westphal getting in the clear. It's checked by Bauer. There's Green a shot, and that was wide. It's still in the lead zone as Walton went for a spill. Cleared back by Skip Drake over on the wing to Ori. Back to Green. Into Ori. He shot it up at center. Pappen is checking. Westphal's got another try. Here's a shot. Bauer doubled it, grabs a hold of it, and holds it out. Keon Pulford and Armstrong. Martin and Stanley. Esposito and Hodge for the Bruins. Pass ahead to Pulford, up for Keon. Keon tried to break by Smith. He was checked. Knocked down by Horton at the Leaf defense. Jack has about 5 seconds left in his penalty. Here's Pulford with a drive. Cheevers didn't see it. The rebound. Keon gets it again. Centered it right in front. Stanley shoots. Or fell in front of it. The rebound. Picked off by Keon, it goes out over the line, and Orr hurt himself. He's got it again, though. Up to Smith. To Esposito, will flip one into the corner, and it's Pulford back for it. To Keon. Keon and Armstrong. Down the ice. Stopped by Smith. Pulford knocked it in offside. Face-off, it's shot by Marcel Pronovo into the Boston zone. Demkowski bumped into Smith. Against the boards, he falls, play is called. All set for the face-off, Stamkowski, Konecker, and Carlton on the forward line with Ruffin, Marcel Pronovo. Back of the net for Stamkowski, he's given a jolt. Smith of Boston gets it up to Esposito for Tommy Williams, not by Ruff. Esposito again for Boston, shooting the puck in. Not by Bauer for Konecker, he just cleared into the corner. Comes back to the blue line, Smith the drive, and that was just off the Tiger. Carlton stop. Tommy Williams of Boston sent it out in front. Bauer knocked it to Wayne Carlton, and he just gets rid of it to center ice. Smith over here on the wing to Gary Doak. Doak shoots it in. The rebound picked off by Rupp. Rupp to Carlton. Carlton up the ice with Stamkowski. Over the line, and Stamkowski lost it. Rupp moves in. Keeps it in there, and then lost it to Williams, who cleared it but not out. Carlton for Konecker. Smith is there, holds it, no further play. Off. The puck went to the corner. Ori then carrying it around for Green. Too far. Pulford's there. Shot it back again. Walt didn't expect it. Ori right onto Ellis' stick. Ellis took his shot. It comes around on this side to Stanley. Stanley had to get away from him. Gets it over to Horton. Up to Ellis. Or Colfer to flip it in. Around on the board, Stanley keeps it in. And pass to Ellis, a shot. Saved by Cheevers. Walton is being held in the goal crease. Up the ice for Busick. Gets away from Walton. Up the center. He's got Stanfield on the left. McKenzie on the right. The pass is right on Ellis' stick. For Walton, and it went by him down the ice. Murray's back for it, number 26 for Boston, ahead to Busick, right out of Walton's stick. To Pulford. Shot it into the corner. Murray shoots it off the boards, and it's Stanfield. Stopped by Horton. He flips it right out of Ori's stick. The Leafs are making a change. Mahovlich, Armstrong, and Keon. Stanley gives it to Mahovlich. Over onto the right side. Going to get another break. Here's a chance for Mahovlich, and he missed it. Play is called, and a penalty to Shaq. The man advantage, 6 men to five. Puck goes by to the Boston net. Green shot around on the boards for Westfall. Knocked it out. Hillman then to Mahovlich. Gets it over on the right side to Papin. Papin lost it to Ori, and the puck is shot down the ice. Jim Papin. Up for Mahovlich, back to Hillman. Over to Papin. Papin for Keon, back to Mahovlich. Mahovlich stops. Trying to set it up to Keon, puts it over for Walton. Ori shooting it down the ice. Hillman to Keon. Up to Mahovlich. Knocked down after running into Mahovlich, and that's the second Bruin to get hit. Here's a chance for Mahovlich again. It's offside.
Green, 2 minutes for high sticking. The time, 11:24.
Maple Leafs with a two-man advantage now, playing 6-4. For the two-man advantage. 6-4. They have Keon, Armstrong, Mahovlich, Papin, Lee Tillman, and Walton. Armstrong is grabbed by Smith. Orr goes to the board. Play is called. Lee will have a two-man advantage at this point for 50 seconds. They're facing off in the Boston zone to the left. It's Keon, Armstrong, Mahovlich, Hillman, and Walton. Smith, Sanderson. Orr going over to the bench. Set for the faceoff in the Boston zone of the left. Leafs with a two-man advantage. Playing every man inside the blue line. Keon, Mahovlich, Armstrong, Hillman, and Walton. He comes back to Hillman. Over to Walton. There goes the sky. Score! Mike Walton.
scored by number 26, Stanley. Assist, number 2, Hillman, and number 27, Mahavilich. The time, 11:40. Boston penalty to number 23, Shaq, a 10-minute misconduct. The time, 11:40. Official correction on the Toronto goal scored by number 16, Walton. Assist number 2, Hillman, and number 27, Mahavilich.
On the faceoff, the Leafs having a man advantage now. Dion coming in center to the Boston line. A drop pass is cleared down the ice by number 21, Skip Craig. The ice, the puck goes into the to the blue line for Boston. Stopped by Jim Tappan at center. Tappan shoots the puck by Orr. Cheevers out of the net. It hit Mahavich's stick. Kicked by Hillman, but knocked by Westfall down to the Leaf blue line. Tappan ahead to Armstrong. Shot one for Mahavich. Went over the line. Westfall brings it out again and shoots it down the ice. Hillman for Ellis. Back to Hillman to Wolf. Over to Tappan. For Ellis, and it's offside. On the faceoff, it's Pulford to Stanley. Ahead for Pulford. He shoots the puck wide of the net. Goes to the corner. Dallas Smith is hit by Pulford. They hold it there and play is called. Is dropped. Pulford tried to kick it. That was he did. Gets another try. Cheevers in front of Pulford. Right ball. Keeps it in. Knocked out over the line. Westfall after it. Stanley. Then to Horton. Horton to Pulford. Green is on the ice. Pulford over the line. Ellis going right in. And he's tapped by Orr. Pulford then to Walton. Walton sending it out in front. Pulford gets it again, sends it out for Ellis, and it's picked off by Westfall. Down the ice he comes. Gets his shot, Bauer stopped it. Knocked off to McKenzie, and Stanley took it away from him. Up to Ellis. Shot it to the open wing. Golf right out of Pulford's stick. To Horton. To Conacher. Conacher takes a long shot. That's stopped by Cheevers on the rebound off the board. Orr, a pass for Stanfield. Up to Busick. Over the line. Horton missed Stanfield with a body check. He came out in front. Horton in front of the net. McKenzie. Nice stick, Horton. We have double penalties, McKenzie and Horton.
McKenzie, 2 minutes for slashing. Toronto penalty to number 7, Horton, 2 minutes for slashing. The time, 14:21.
accomplish at 11:40 when the Leafs had a two-man advantage. Referee Bill Friday has just handed out his eighth penalty of this first period. It goes to Peter Stamkowski for tripping at the 15:03 mark. Jack has had an interference penalty, charging and a 10-minute misconduct in this first period, which is getting pretty rough. Williams shot it around into the corner. At the moment, the Bruins have a man advantage, 5-4. Keon is out there with Pronovo and Stanley. That's Green, number 6. Stanfield is 17. Esposito, 7. Tommy Williams, number 11. They're in over the Leaf line. They shot it to the corner. Green holds it there with Keon, then gets it loose neatly. Back to Stanfield. Hopped over the stick. And it goes out the center. A pass to Esposito for Tommy Williams. Over the line. Williams heading up Esposito. Leg hurt at the same time and play is called. Esposito was given a shot into the net, and then as he was going in there, he ran into Bauer's right leg.
Bauer had a lot of work early in the period as the Bruins had a decided edge in play. Then Shaq came out, and irritant as he is, he took a run at Mahovlich, got Frank mad. Then Green took a run at Mahovlich. Both were flattened by the big M, and that seemed to give the Leafs a little change of pace and set up the power play with Shaq in the penalty box, Green in there, and Walton got his 21st goal from just inside the blue line, a hard shot to the corner from Hillman and Mahovlich at 11:40. And Eddie Shaq came right on the ice and drew a misconduct penalty. Immediately the goal was scored. So it's we've had our moments here in the first 20 minutes.
4:09 left now in this first period. In the penalty box, we have number 7 of the Leafs, Horton. Number 12, Peter Stamkowski. And for the Bruins, serving a minor penalty is Johnny McKenzie. And, of course, Shaq serving his misconduct. Stop the boards to Keon. Keon backhands the puck down the ice. And Orr goes back for it, number 4. Orr back of the Boston net at the north end of my left. Coming up to his own blue line. He has Esposito on the right. Williams on the left. He takes the pass over the blue line. Williams going right in on goal. And Bauer stopped that shot from point-blank range. A nice play by Tommy Williams. Here's Orr's shot. Bauer got his leg in the way of that drive. And it's shot out the center right. Horton's on, and so is McKenzie. So Boston still have a man advantage. Here's a chance for McKenzie, and it was knocked by his stick. He couldn't control it. It was pretty high. McKenzie centers it right onto Horton's stick. He gives it to Keon. Keon shoots the puck down the ice. Stankowski has 22 seconds left in his penalty. 3:16 remaining in the first period. 1-0 for the Maple Leafs. Up the ice now for Stanfield. Long shot. Hofford the rebound for Stanley. He and Orr bump together. Orr has a hold of Stanley. Then down Stanley goes, and he's covered up though long enough to get it out. Stanley gets a rest. Rupp is out there with Horton. Ellis is now coming out to replace Armstrong.
Always interesting to see Stanley and Orr bump together. They're both March babies, only there's about an 18-20-year gap difference in age there.
On the faceoff, the Bruins have a man advantage. Westfall tried to keep it in. Rupp, and now Stankowski's back on the ice. Murphy centers it to Green at the blue line. Here's Green's shot, and he fanned on it. And Rupp comes down the ice with Ellis and Pulford. A pass for Pulford. They're over the line. Pulford shoots, and Cheevers made a great play right in front of Stankowski, and he missed it. Sanderson ahead on the right side of Ory. Now Ory cuts over the line, trying to cut in front, was cut by Horton. Rupp is given a jolt from Sanderson, and Pulford gets it out over the blue line. Pulford again, right on the Sanderson stick, number 16 of the Bruins, covered by Rupp. Horton goes by Murphy, a pass for Pulford, and Green shoots it to the boards. The puck to Westfall, to Derek Sanderson, who shoots it out. He's dumped by Rupp. There's going to be a penalty here for Tripper.
And we're liable to have some fireworks anywhere along the way tonight, the way these fellas have been hitting each other out there. The sticks have been high, the elbows have been high, and there's been the occasional
threat. Toronto penalty to number 4, Rupp. 2 minutes for tripping. The time, 17:56.
Everybody out on the ice tonight is making sure that everybody else knows he's out there.
It's Harry Sinden behind the Boston bench. And done an amazing job with his Boston Bruins this year, the team everybody picked for last place.
Toronto 1 and Boston nothing. 2:03 remaining in this first period. Orr over to Stanfield. He shoots it in. Boston with a man advantage. Dion off the boards, but not out. Gibson gets it back to Orr. Orr fakes a shot. Stanfield lets it go, and Esposito failed to deflect it. Dion knocked it out to center ice. McKenzie over to Stanfield. Up to Busek. And it carved off a skate back down to center. McKenzie has to go back for it. McKenzie watched by Armstrong, but he gets to the Leafs blue line. Horton nearly fell, recovers, and shoots the puck down the ice. Toronto 1, Boston nothing. 1:23 remaining in the first period. We've had a total of 9 penalties in this first period so far. Up the ice for Stanfield. Over the line, stopped by Horton. Horton backhands the puck down the ice. Goes back for it. 59 seconds left in Webb's penalty.
Last minute of play in this period.
Or at center to the Leaf line. He was dumped by Stanley. The puck goes back in the net. William Esposito, and it was tipped out to the blue line, but not out. Stanfield Orr. His shot is wide. Oliver then tried to get it out. Stanley waits. It's knocked out to center ice. Oliver goes down with one man back. Pulford catching up. There's a shot and a save by Cheevers. Goes back to the Leaf blue line. Honorable then to Pulford. Back to Horton. A pass. Pulford after it. Pulford stops. Tried to feed Oliver. Oliver leaves it. Pulford then is covered by Williams. He checks Stanfield. Martin shoots it over with 6 seconds left. It's Orr now with 3 seconds. A long shot off the boards. Bauer the rebound, and there goes the bell. We're in a very exciting first period of play. With only one goal scored, that by Walton from Hillman and Mahovlich at 11:40 when the Leafs enjoyed a 2-man advantage. From Maple Leaf Gardens in Toronto, Derek Sanderson, number 16 at center ice. Murphy is on the left wing and Westfall on the right. The Leafs have Keon Mahovlich and Armstrong. The puck is back in the Leaf zone. Stanley holds it with a skate. The referee, Bill Friday, number 4. And the linesmen are Brent Castleman, number 18, and Ron Ego, number 26.
Listening to Mahovlich between periods, Bill, I understand Mike Nikolak wore number 27 for a short time with the Leafs years ago.
All set to go. The puck is dropped. Sanderson stopped by Horton, who had trouble. Finally gets it up to center ice. Westfall back to Ori. Right onto Horton's stick. A pass for Keon that is tipped into the corner. Ends up on the boards. Green watch there by Mahovlich. Keon leaves it. Mahovlich gets up in front with a backhand. And Cheevers made the save. It's all around the net twice. Armstrong just missed the rebound. Play is called. Great try by Frank Mahovlich. Great save by Gerry Cheevers, number 30.
Well, Frank had some help from Keon and Armstrong as they held the puck in there. There's the move by Mahovlich. Cheevers kicks the leg out. You'll see it go off the post there with Armstrong waiting in vain for the rebound. Armstrong moves around Cheevers, and there's the loose puck bouncing free. We'll watch Ted Green come in here in a second if we have time, and he'll take Keon out of the play. There's 14, and Green gives him a rub in behind the net.
All set to go now in the Boston zone to the right. 1-0 is the score for the Maple Leafs. The puck is shot down the ice, and Horton goes back for it. Bauer out of the net, wraps it to the blue line. Stanley hits it the rest of the way to center. Green, a long shot off the boards. Kept in, Sanderson's shot, stopped by Bauer. Westfall picked it up in the corner, trying to center it. There are 2 Bruins right there, and Horton finally covered him. Keon fails to get it out. Armstrong is sandwiched between Ori and Murphy, and Horton tries his luck again. To Armstrong to Keon. Keon over the blue line with Mahovlich. He took his shot instead as Mahovlich is coming in, and a nice save again by Cheevers. That time Cheevers was watching Mahovlich when Keon let it go. Another nice save by Gerry Cheevers, Brian.
Well, next Saturday's game here at Maple Leaf Gardens is an afternoon game starting at 1:30, not the usual 8 o'clock starting time. Pittsburgh's here that afternoon, so remember the starting time, 1:30, not 8 o'clock, which is printed on the ticket. So hope nobody comes down late for that one.
On the faceoff, tapping back to Rupp. Rupp couldn't control it. That Ken Hodge, number 8, he jams the Leaf player against the boards, and he just couldn't move. That's Stemkowski facing Phil Esposito, number 7. Tommy Williams is a right winger, but he's playing on the left side tonight. Hodge is on the right side. For the Bruins, that's Orr with Ori. And it's Bobby Orr leading a four-man rush. Over on the right side for Hodge. Hodge closing in, took his shot. He got to a bad angle, and Bauer covered it easily. Comes back to Orr at the blue line. He shot it right back to Hodge. Hodge tried to feed it to Williams, then it's Stemkowski. Stemkowski to center, over to Conacher, over the line. Here's his shot high off the glass. Kaplan tried to keep it in, did. Stemkowski trying to center for Conacher, and it's better ahead to Esposito. Esposito with Williams. Hodge trailing. Esposito gets the shot. Bauer grabs it, drops it there for Kaplan. And Jim Kaplan on his long wing. Speaks down to the ice. Over the blue line, a pass for Stemkowski. Ends up in the corner. Stemkowski centered it, but Orr was there. Orr covered by Conacher. They hold it there, and there's no further play. Orr making sure. This game, Eddie Shack has returned now from serving his misconduct. He is over at the Boston bench. Walton with Fulford and Ellis. Martin and Stanley playing inside the blue line. Stanfield, McKenzie, and Busick for Boston, along with Green and Ori. Green at center, a backhand right over here to Stanfield. Stanfield goes to the corner, centered it across the goal mouth. That's Walton. Walton, a long pass for Ellis, goes down the ice. Fulford after it. They touch it. Play is called. Green getting to it first. Icing called against the Leafs. That certainly becomes a tough call at times when two players, you know, actually reach for it with their stick, and it's strictly a judgment call on the part of the linesman.
Guess who?
On the faceoff, back of the net, the puck goes to Horton. Horton up for Ellis, tipping it to Walton. He is stopped there by Green. Here's Green to McKenzie. McKenzie takes his shot, and it caroms over to Ellis. Off the boards for Walton. Hofer's in the clear. Walton hits him. He's in over the blue line. Right in the goalie. Off the pocket. Cheevers came way out to out-guessing. Back for Boston. Over the line. Stanfield. A shot hits Stanley on the skate. Busick trying to center it. Covered by Horton. Ellis covered by Stanfield. He finally falls. The Bruins keep the puck in. They lead zone to the right.
Well, that was a fine save by Cheevers off Fulford. And look at this excellent pass from Walton to put Fulford in the clear. Cheevers comes way out to surprise Fulford before he can make that final deke and get in around the Bruin goaltender.
I think these goalkeepers are getting much faster on their skates. I think youngsters nowadays should be excellent skaters as goalkeepers because they're coming way out of them. 16:35 to play in the second period. 1-0 Toronto. Here's a chance for Smith of Boston to Eddie Westfall. He centered it. It comes back to the blue line. Of course, Smith had moved in. Rupp coming down the right side. Shag bumped into the Leaf player. Smith then for Sanderson. Missed one of those checks. Sanderson goes to the boards along with Keon. The puck is underneath, but he fought for it, got it back, but he held it long enough, right?
The Chicago Blackhawks have taken a 2-0 lead over Detroit on goals by Dennis Hull from Stapleton at 3:57, and then Stan Mikita from Warham and Stapleton at 6:06 in the first period, and Mikita goes out in front in the scoring derby.
Toronto leads Boston 1-0, but the Bruins are crowding. Here's a chance for Westfall, a backhand right by Jack's skate. Smith the drive, that's wide of the net. Rupp hit Sanderson. He centered it right in front. Then he sacked a shot. They score! Westfall deflected it into the net.
Well, you saw it go right in off the goalpost. Shaq and Westfall have a chance. There's Shaq in front. His backhand shot goes over to the corner, and Westfall, with Rupp trying to tie him up in knots, tips it in off the goalpost. There it is. Watch closely. Right in off the post and in over the line before Bauer can get there.
Boston goal scored by number 18, Westfall. Assist number 23, Shaq, and number 16, Sanderson. The time, 4:08.
That ties the game up at 1-1. Boston 1, Toronto 1. Westfall's fifth goal from Shaq and Sanderson. Puck is back in the Bruins zone. Green whacking Benkowski, and he's going to get a penalty. That's the first penalty of the second period in the 10th of the game, handed out by referee Bill Friday, number 4. And there's Green leaving the ice.
Boston penalty to number 6, Green. 2 minutes for slashing. The time, 4:23.
There's the time remaining to play in this second period, 15:37. Boston 1, Toronto 1. Leafs with a man advantage, playing 6 men to 5, and they have Oliver with Ellis and Pulford, Hellman and Walton. Ori, Esposito, Hodge, and Orr for the Bruins. Long shot by Hodge, right arm. Hellman adds the puck back of the Leafs net and gives it to Oliver. Oliver leading a 4-man rush to center. Took a long shot that ends up in the corner. Ellis after it. Shot it around on the boards. Hodge is there for Boston. He missed it as it took a bad hop off the board, but he gets it down the ice anyway. Hellman then feeds it to Ellis. Ellis with the puck down the right side over the line. Took his shot way wide. Wolfer is crowded by Hodge. Hodge goes to the boards. Orr then gets it to Hodge again, and he shot it down the ice. Bauer leaves it there for Hellman. Now it's Mike Walton. He's got Pulford, Oliver, and Ellis. Ellis over the line, closing in. There's the shot. Deflected wide, knocked down by a high stick, and it'll go all the way back into the lead zone. No question about it. This game is coming.
A slight delay in the game. The officials over at the Leaf bench. There's Punch Imlach, still wearing that new hat his wife gave him for Christmas. That's the one she was worried he'd throw away when the Montreal Canadiens tied up the game here in the dying minutes a few days ago.
See Harry Sinden back of the Boston bench. He's pacing at the same pace as Punch Imlach, so that just indicates the tension that's out there right now.
There's the time to play in the second period, and we're all set to go.
Faceoff in the lead zone to the left. Westfall out there along with number 21, Skip Creek. Mahavrich down the left wing, gets the shot on Cheevers. Cheevers shot it up into the crowd, but he held it long enough for a faceoff.
Oh, there's a happy customer down there, Bill, right below our gondola. Fell in a blue shirt, dived over about 4 seats to get that puck.
All set to go. The puck is dropped. Comes back for Hellman into Keon. Keon working from the side, took a shot. It was stopped by Smith and knocked down the ice. Walton is back for it. Walton to Keon for Mahavlich. Mahavlich over the line. Took a shot in front of Armstrong. Armstrong then for Mahavlich. Orr cleared it away from him to Westfall. After Craig, it goes into the lead zone, and Hillman feeds Walton back to Hillman. Over to Walton. Walton races down the left wing. Over the line. There's the shot! Into the top left-hand corner.
Well, that Blackhawks seem to have eyes on it. That's the second time Walton's picked that corner with deadly accuracy. Boy, that brought the crowd up. Watch this shot. Getting set at the blue line. Long way out. There's the follow through. You can see the puck
Toronto
on its way and into the net
number
behind
16, Walton. Assist number 2, Hillman. The time, 6:20.
Number 22 of the year for Walton. Another couple of hundred bucks earned tonight. The bonuses start taking effect.
I was just going to say, if that slow motion, that puck was really moving. You could hardly see it even in the slow motion. Out of Maple Leafs 2, Boston 1. 13:28 remaining in the second period. Carlton sent it out in front. The Bruins take charge. Busick coming down at on the left side, couldn't reach the pass, and Horton fed it to Stamkowski. For Carlton, who shot it off the boards into the Boston zone, and it's Green hitting Papin. Papin trying to get it out in front. It's finally held long enough for a faceoff.
Toronto scored only 13 goals against Boston all year. On home ice, the goal scorers have been Armstrong with 1, Pulford with 1 for a total of 7, and Walton with 7 himself.
On the faceoff, Stanfield, number 17, back of the Bruin net, coming out to his own blue line to center. Gets over the Leaf line, still has it. By the center, it's deflected to Green out and in, outside. We might mention, Brian, that Walton's goal, as 22nd from Hillman at 6:20, was scored with Green still having 3 seconds remaining in his penalty. So the Leafs have scored their second goal of the night while they've had a man advantage. One on an occasion, Walton scoring with 2 men off for the Bruins, and this time with Green in the penalty box. A long pass for Oliver is deflected right onto Ori's stick. He handed it to Ellis. Ellis waits. He goes over the line. Stick handling with a pass into the board. Still has it. And finally jammed there by Ori. A nice play by the Leaf player Ron Ellis, and an equally nice play by Don Ori of the Bruins. The defenseman has stuck with him all the way. All set to go now. Busick, McKenzie, and Stanfield. Pulford. Here's a chance for Ellis' shot. Green fell in front of it, deflected it wide. Ellis centered it for Pulford. Oliver takes his shot, and that's deflected wide. Green trying to get it out. Oliver and Rupp. Rupp gets this shot. It's deflected to Busick and over McKenzie's stick. He took Oliver into the board. Oliver then takes McKenzie. Green gets into it with a stick up. Really had what we've been expecting for a while.
There's Gordon Sinkler down there. Isn't that him behind the glass? Yes, sir. Right in behind Gordon Sinkler. He's getting a big charge out of this hockey game, and they almost ended up on, well, one of his grips.
All set for the faceoff at the blue line. Knocked back on this right wing to Horton. Shot it into the Boston zone. Shaq gave Horton elbow. Orr feeding Ori on the left side. Up for Shaq. A long shot. Stopped by Bauer. Stanley then to Mahovlich. It goes out to center ice. Smith out there now, number 20 for the Bruins. With Orr. Comes to Shaq. He gets it back into the Leaf zone again, and the Bruins start to hem the Leafs in. This is the line that scored for Boston to tie the game at 1-1. The Leafs have gone ahead 2-1. Mahovlich races after the puck, and he stole it. Smith is checked. Keon tries to feed it back. Keon is hit. Play is called. Shaq and Horton.
Here we go with Shaq and Horton dropping the gloves, and Horton doesn't drop his. And Dave Keon appears to be injured down in the circle. I don't know whether it was Shaq that hit Keon, but Cheevers came over to see what the trouble is. Keon down on his knees as the Leafs gather around. There's Pulford, Armstrong, Mahovlich, and Oliver there. Bill Smith is out there. Keon, number 14, getting up very slowly. And Horton and Shaq tangled with Shaq dropping the gloves and the stick, and now Keon is going off. He appears to be all right.
I like the penalties on that exchange.
There goes Shaq into the box. Oh, he's making a winner home there tonight.
That's his fourth penalty, of which three of them have been minors and one of misconduct.
Keon right in behind Marcel Pronovo. Punt Jimlack talking to him. Bobby Haggard down there too. Now he's getting up, going off to the first aid room.
Boston penalty to number 23, Shaq. 2 minutes for roughing. Toronto penalty to number 7, Horton. 2 minutes for charging and 2 minutes for roughing. The time, 8:51.
Well, you heard the penalties, roughing, charging, and roughing. Two minors to Horton and a single minor to Shaq. This game is period. All set to go now. The teams are even at five aside. Sanderson with Westfall, Ori, and Green. Mahovlich, Rupp, Armstrong, and Marcel Pronovo. Here's Mahovlich trying to get loose in the corner. Gets it back to Rupp. Fakes a shot. Lets it go. Armstrong a backhand. Mahovlich can't get loose as Cheevers comes out in front to cover up. Walton comes out now to replace Armstrong. Westfall steps out of the circle. Now we're all set to go. The puck is dropped, picked off by Skip Crake and knocked behind the Boston goal. That's Don Ory, back of the net. Ory to Crake. Crake to pass to Westfall at center. Back to Crake. Crake getting through the defense. Mahovlich had him covered, took him over to the corner. The puck is shot back to Ory. Over to Green, there's going to be a penalty. Here the score! Green ties it up for Boston.
Well, here it is again. The Bruins keep the pressure on. There's the shot from Green right off Bauer's stick. Right just inside the upper portion of the post and into the net. Bauer leans back to have a second look at that one.
Boston 2, Toronto 2. 10-25.
Boston goal, scored by number 6, Green. Assist, number 26, Ori, and number 18, Westfall. The time, 9:35.
9:35 is the time, and for Teddy Green, that's his first goal of the season.
Just wondering if Gordon Sinkler had something to say to Green when he almost ended up in his lap over at the Boardsville, something like... How much money do you make with Boston there, Green? And how come you're not a nice fella like me? Popular.
From the faceoff, the puck goes back to Rupp. Out over the blue line, Marcel Kronovoe. Against the board, Stemkowski picks it off, nearly hands it to Williams. Williams deflected it, and it was stopped by Bauer. Jim Papin shot the puck to an open wing. Marcel Kronovoe to Stemkowski. To Papin, Papin over the line. Took his shot. Green covers the lead player, and it's picked off there by Craig. Craig, a pass up on the left wing, stopped by Rupp at the blue line. Rupp. To Stemkowski. Got it in. Williams is back for it. That's Smith. Then I had the Craig on the right wing. He hands it right to Stemkowski. A backhand goes up over the blue line, and Murray Oliver has it. Up over the Boston line. Oliver covered by Smith. Hooked off by Green. Up the Craig. Break at center, covered by Oliver, knocked down. And it's Pulford back for it. Goes to Oliver. Then to Stanley. To Rupp. Carried by Shaq. Rupp is down. There's going to be another penalty here to Shaq. As Rupp gets up slowly. And there's a penalty to Eddie Shaq for a charge.
Once again, Shaq beats a path into the penalty box. Boy, he's got them buzzing here at the Gardens tonight.
That's penalty number
Boston
five.
Boston penalty to number 23, Shaq. 2 minutes for charging. Time 11:07.
That's the fellow he charged, Wayne Rupp, on the Leaf bench. Chicago leading Detroit now 3-1. Bobby Hull getting his 29th goal of the year from Mons and Warham, then Delvecchio scoring for the Red Wings unassisted.
Score is tied here. Boston 2, Toronto 2, 8:50 remaining in the second period. Moore, a pass over to Smith. Smith of Boston, the center, over the Leaf line. Hillman had him covered, took him into the board. Ellis. And for Pulford. Pulford coming out, a pass to Stanley. Stanley then for Pulford. Up over the blue line, he takes his shot on Cheevers. Got that. To Orr, who missed the check from Pulford. To Hodge, back to Orr. Up he comes at center. Over the line for Hodge. Stanley stepped into him, and Pulford comes down the right wing. At center, over the blue line, took his shot. And Orr is knocked down from behind, and Orr goes after the loose puck. Esposito is with him. Keon is back on the ice. Orr is trying to get through the fence, he did. And he's shot wide from point blank range. Here's Hodge's shot. Bauer knocked that down. Orr, watched by Keon, gets it to Hodge. Knocked out over the blue line. Orr goes back for it. A nice play by Bobby Orr that just failed to click. Keon, back for the Leafs. There's his shot, way wide into the corner, off the leg. Ori, ahead for Esposito, didn't see it. Hellman then to Cronovo, back to Keon. Over the line to Armstrong, there's his shot, high, up into the end blues.
This rushes Bill, and I think one of these years he's going to be a 20-goal man for defensemen. I'm sure he could score 20 or more playing up front if they had him up there.
Certainly could. He really can carry that puck. 7 minutes and 11 seconds to go in this second period. Boston 2, Toronto 2. Rupp is back on the ice. Horton comes out now. The Leafs are at full strength, and the Bruins are short one man. So it's Keon with Mihajlovic, Horton, Rupp, and Kronovoe, but there's only 3 seconds left in the penalty to Eddie Shad. He's back out there. Marcel Kronovoe. Too far for Keon. Slipped over the line to McKenzie. McKenzie gets his shot. Bauer stopped it, and Kronovoe gets it. On the Keon stick. Up for Armstrong. Back to Keon. For Mahavlich over the line. Mahavlich closing in. There's his shot. He gets another try. He scores! Mahavlich down the second try.
There it is as Mahavlich gets it over the blue line. Watch. First shot is stopped. Green gets in front. Mahavlich gets a second try at it as Keon goes sliding by the net. And while you didn't see him actually propel it in, it was a slow-moving shot by Ted Green, who was sprawled on the ice and in behind Gerry Cheevers. Frank Mahavlich.
Number 11.
Toronto goal scored by number 27, Mahavlich. Assist, number 14, Keon, and number 10, Armstrong. The time, 13:34.
13:34 is the time of Mahavlich's goal. Goes back to Stanley, over to Horton. First time, Castaneda, Pappen, he's got a breakaway, right in on goal. Oh, and he pulled Cheevers and lost the puck momentarily. Here's a chance for Horton's shot. Right on, Stankowski let one go. Now that Stankowski starts swinging at McKenzie.
There's Carlton in there. McKenzie and Stankowski were the originals in this mix-up. McKenzie's still flailing at air. Carlton. The other Bruins gathered in there. Green and Stanley have locked each other. Now Carlton's sweater is pulled off, right off. As peace partially returns to Maple Leaf Gardens. There will be a penalty. There was a delayed penalty called to the Bruins on the play, as Pappen sailed in all alone on Cheevers, pulled him out beautifully, and then had the puck go right into the corner with the wide open net to shoot at. That's when Stemkowski and McKenzie started trading punches inside the goal crease. Quite a hockey game we've got going here at Maple Leaf Gardens. 6 minutes, 11 seconds to play in the second period. Toronto 3, Boston 2. Not often a player gets a beautiful chance like Pappen just had.
No, sir. And he made the right move, but it just got away from him at the last second.
While we have a moment, we mentioned Bobby Hull scoring in that game against Detroit tonight. That's goal number 399 of his career. One more to hit the charmed 400-goal circle.
Well, it'll be very interesting to see if any of the would-be peacemakers were winding up with penalties.
And elsewhere out of town, Angotti has scored from Zeidel at 6:25 of the second, so it's Philadelphia 1, Pittsburgh 1 at 6:25 of the second period.
I believe the, as you pointed out, the delayed penalty came after that practice around the net, and it's Green that gets the other penalty, so it's Stemkowski, McKenzie, and Green. That's two Bruins and one Leaf player. Question, of course, will be, Brian, whether it was a main event and whether you get 5 minutes or two.
Boston penalties to number 6, Green, 2 minutes for slashing, and number 19, McKenzie, 5 minutes for fighting. Toronto penalty to number 12, Stemkowski, 5 minutes for fighting. The time, 13:49.
13:49, well, that means the major penalties are offsetting, so it'll actually be, they'll need another player out there for the Leafs. I believe they should be at full strength on the majors, and the Bruins one man short. Yes, Armstrong's coming over the boards now.
I think if all the calculations are in, this is game number 1,000 in regular season play for the Chief.
And he'll remember it.
He said he's been congratulated on three different occasions now.
Well, he had 9 penalties in the first period. We've had 7 so far in this second. The Leafs have a man advantage. The puck goes to the far wing. It's Orr shooting it down the ice. Going back for it is Hillman. Hillman for Armstrong, knocked along the boards to Keon. Keon with Walton and Mahavlich. Mahavlich takes the pass to Keon. He tried to poke it in front, and Bobby Orr was there, and he shot it down the ice. Mike Walton goes back for it. 5:40 remaining in this second period. Walton for Keon. Offside.
Well, Bobby Walton, Mike's dad, was in the corridor again tonight, and he sent Mike a congratulatory telegram in Montreal the other night, told him to score a goal on his 23rd birthday. He said, after all, I scored a goal on the night you were born 23 years ago in Pittsburgh. He said, I'd swing from the chandelier if the telegram from home said you were a son, and you were.
And they face off. It's Hillman to Walton for Keon. Stopped there by Dallas Smith, who cleared it for Boston into the leaf zone. Toronto free, Boston 2, 5:16 remaining in this second period. Long pass for Mohamed. It's broken up by Crepe. To Orr, backs up, then shoots it down the ice. Hillman for Mohamed. Up to Armstrong. Over the line, left it there, and Westfall, watched by Keon, who pokes it to Walt. Back to Hillman. Up to Mike Walt. For Keon, able to see it. Or he shoots the puck down the ice. Hillman with it in his own zone. To Keon. Back to Hillman. Hillman brings it up to his own blue line to center. Takes a flip shot. Stopped by Orr. Kept in by Mahovlich. He poked it to the corner. Westfall after. Leafs are changing players. Horton at his own blue line. To Cooper. To Walton. Walton over the line. He's checked by Orr. Here's a three-man break for the Bruins. They're going down over the line. Green took his shot. He scores! Orr seen the deflected in between Bauer's legs.
Goal number 8 for Bobby Orr. And here's the play being broken up at the blue line. 3 of them up there. Watch Green slide the pass through, and Orr breaking right through in front of Johnny Bauer tips it past him for the score. Once again, the game is tied. Toronto 3, Boston 3.
Boston goal scored by number 4, Orr. Assist number 6, Green, and number 18, Westfall. The time, 15:59.
15:59 is the time. Stanley in his own zone, watched by Williams, gets it to Fulford. Fulford is being watched by Hodge. Fulford starts out. Long shot off the boards, but by Ori, that'll be icing. 3 minutes and 32 seconds left in this second period. Boston 3, Toronto 3. Oliver with Fulford and Ellis facing Esposito, Hodge, and now number 28, Ron Murphy, replacing Williams. And they face off. Ellis coming up the center, left it there, gets it again. Fulford is way offside. Ellis gets over though as Fulford got out. The last possession to Ted Green. Hurry up the center. Too hard. Backhand wide of the net. Stanley around to Ellis. Went by him to Ori. There's Ori's shot. Bauer didn't see it, but it was high. Hodge trying to center it again. Horton back of the net starts out. Up the center. Shot it into the Boston zone. Back of the net, Green touches it, icing against the Leafs again.
Goes up as Eddie Schack, number 23 for the Boston Bruins, comes off the Boston bench.
Boston 3, Toronto 3. 2:53 remaining in this second period. Sanderson with Westfall and Schack. The puck is kicked right to Orr. There's the shot, and it just missed the target. Average off the boards, but not out. Rupp for Armstrong, and out over the line, shot back by Smith. Lines and falls. Bauer around on the boards. Stab by Sanderson. Sanderson right onto Armstrong's stick. Ahead to Keon. Keon knocked it over the line. Knocked out again. Marvelous back to Ruff. To Keon. Over the line to Armstrong. There's his shot. Stopped by Cheever. Orr to Westfall. Up for Shad. Off the skate. Clearing it back for Westfall. Marcel Fronereau got a piece of him. The puck goes loose. Comes back to Keon. Over for Armstrong. To Keon. At the blue line, it's offside. 1:46 remaining in the second period. Boston 3, Toronto 3.
Well, it was quite a duel going on in front of that Leaf net between Shaq and Dwayne Rupp. Bill, there's a testimonial dinner for Lloyd Saunders, the veteran Western Canada sportscaster, January 17th in Saskatoon. Proceeds to the Western Junior Hockey Scholarship Fund. Lloyd's friends and Hockey Night in Canada certainly wish him well.
Right, Brian, and it's Horton at his own blue line with Walton. A pass over for Conacher. He's checked. Stanley, pass behind a pistol stick. Over the line. Tried to feed it back to Stanfield. Walton clears it, but not out. Houston keeping it in for Boston. The Sandfield, the shot is high into the crowd. 1:21 left in the second period. A 3-3 tie. Runley faceoff. The puck is cleared. Back of the Leaf goal. Horton to Conacher, up to Papin for Walton. Over the line, it's offside. Penalties are up now to Stankowski and McKenzie. Remy face-off back to Stanley. Off the board, it hit the linesman. Stanley tries again to Stankowski to Conacher. Conacher let his shot go.
Last minute of play in this period.
Less than a minute to go in the second period. McKenzie right on the Stanley stick. There's his shot. Stopped by Green to Stanfield. Stanfield stops. Over for Green. Green to center. With Stanfield over the line. Stanley took Stanfield out. Green follows up with a shot. That's deflected wide. Horton. Covered by Busek. Stankowski. For Papin, and it winds up on Ori's stick. Stopped by Conacher. To Stankowski. There's the shot. And he just missed the corner. Conacher, backhand that goes to the opposite side in the Bruins zone. Cleared up for Busek. Goes down to the Leaf blue line with 3 seconds left. Papin turns to Stankowski, and there goes the bell to end the second period. And it ends in a 3-3 tie with the tying goal coming from Orr and from Green and Westfall at 15:59 of the second period. This game is picked with Derek Sanderson, Eddie Westfall, Don Ory, and Ted Green. Stanley and Horton for the Leafs. Score is tied 3-3. On the faceoff, the puck is taken by Sanderson. The Westfall back to Sanderson. He's knocked down by Horton. And there's going to be a penalty there to Horton. Right off the bat. That gives Boston the man advantage, 6 men to 5. That just took 8 seconds, man.
Toronto penalty to number 7, Portner. 2 minutes for hooking. The time, 8 seconds.
Boston have Esposito with Johnny McKenzie, Johnny Busek, Fred Stanfield, and Bobby Orr. Armstrong, Keon, Ronovo, and Rupp to kill off the penalty. And from the faceoff, it's Busek
Back to Stanfield. His shot was right on. It's out in front. It comes from McKenzie. Back to Stanfield. It's out over the blue line. Over here to Orr. Back to Stanfield. On the left side to Busick. Esposito over the line. Here's Busick coming in from the front. There's the backhand. And McKenzie just failed to deflect it in the goal. Here's a chance for Stanfield's shot. And at least get a two-man break. One man back. It's Keon going down with Armstrong. They're over the line. Keon takes the shot. A rebound right in front. McKenzie got it. To Stanfield. Up at center. Stopped by Rupp. Farber Keon. He's in the clear. Takes a shot. Oh! Shot one at the empty net. And somehow, Cheevers got his stick in the way. A great play by Cheevers after Keon had him outguessed. Now it's Armstrong's turn. Keon standing in front of the net. Shot back to Marcel Cronenville. And he finds an opening and shoots it back. Back for Esposito. Drop pass for Orr. Orr gets it in front. Rupp knocked it to the side. Stanfield has a chance with a shot. Knocked out over the blue line. Orr to Stanfield. 2-5 for McKenzie, and Rupp gets it down to center. Oliver out there now with Fulford. Orr to Ory. At center. To the leaf line for Ory. He's over the line. Still has it, but Cronenville gets there to pick it up. To Hillman. He drives it down the ice. Martin has 14 seconds left in his penalty. Orr is tied 3-3. Boston 3, Toronto 3. We've got 18 minutes to go in the game. Up the ice for Craig. Over for Tommy Williams. Knocked it over the line. Horton steps on the ice. There he is, number 7. Back of the Leaf goal. Here's a chance for Hodge. Checked by Oliver. To Stanley. For Paplin, that's kept in by Ory. Shot it back to Hodge. Centered it in front. Williams just failed to deflect it. Hofred shot it out. Hodge. Back to Ory. Long shot. Howard stopped it. The rebound to Stemkowski. To Pulford. Williams takes a shot. Bauer covered the short side. Stanley up to the blue line. Green had control of it. Lost it. Williams covers up for him. He's at the lead blue line and shoots it in. Backhand to Bauer. Stemkowski overskates the puck. Stanley for Papin. He's checked. Hodge centered it. Stemkowski came back to cover up. To Pulford. To Papin. One man back. Papin over the line. Stops. For Horton. In for Stemkowski. Trying to center it. Picked off by Green. Green watched by Conacher. Over to Ory. Stopped by Stemkowski. A long shot. Cheevers steered that off to the wing. Green covered by Conacher. Green and Conacher fall together. Stemkowski couldn't keep it in. Hodge with Craig for Shaq, and Shaq was ahead of the play. Ory takes a long shot. Bauer covered up the rebound, and it's Stanley. Intercepted by Westfall for Sanderson. Stopped by Horton. He brings it out. Horton to center. Over the line with Keon, and it's Teddy Green with it. Keon covered him as Green broke his stick. Smith covers Keon. Westfall shoots the puck down to center. Horton with it. Off the boards for Armstrong. To Horton. Shot it right on a Smith stick. Smith back for Boston. A long shot. And they've been off. Going right on with the play for about 2 minutes here. Armstrong gets it out over the blue line. Westfall knocked it in.
Chicago 4, Detroit 1. 8:54 of the second. Makita from Hull and Mons.
Boston 3, Toronto 3. 15:20 left in the game. I saw Cronenville back of the Leaf goal. He's knocked into the boards. Armstrong feeds Keon. A long shot is way wide. Cheevers covering up to Orr. Orr. That pass up for Westfall. Stopped by Rupp. Shoots it right back in again. Smith. Back of the Boston goal. to Sanderson. Up over the blue line to center ice. He flips one that's wide of the net. Bauer knocked it over to Mahamlich. He's given a jerk from Shaq. Westphal holds it against the boards. No further play. 14:38 left in the game. Boston 3, Toronto 3. And the game is tightening up a little, Brian.
Bill, Makita, and Hull are keeping neck and neck in the scoring race. They each have 2 points tonight, so they now have 45 points apiece. Those three Bruins are right up there. Stanfield, Busick, and McKenzie. Esposito's in there. It'll be interesting to see the halfway all-star selections this year.
On the face-off, it's Walton knocking it out. That was too far. Don Ory made sure of it to Busick. Walton checked him. Gets it over the line to Ellis. There goes the shot. And a big save by Cheevers. Hilfried knocked it into the corner. Green picks it up for Boston. Coming out slowly. Watched by Walton. A pass intended for Stanfield. Cleared by Horton into the Boston zone. It didn't go over the red line. Pulford went after it. Busick watched by Ellis. Pulford gets in there too, and Ory takes it for Boston. Shooting it around on the boards for McKenzie. Up for Stanfield. Horton breaks it up. Horton with Walton. Over the line. Walton tried to feed it to Pulford. Horton went after it. The rebound came in front, and it's McKenzie coming out now for Boston. Up the center. A long shot. Right on. Bauer stopped it. The rebound to Walton. To Pulford. Up to Ellis. Back to Pulford. Pulford breaks through. And he went sliding out to the wing, but it was a good check by Don Ory. And Williams is dumped by Stankowski. Back to Stanfield. Right around. Horton got his shot. Bauer caught it and threw it to Pulford. Too far for Stankowski. Smith a long shot. Bauer caught that. Horton watched by Williams. Williams checked him. And he back to Horton. Horton up to Papin. Papin a long pass for Conacher. Hodge covered him. Conacher backhands with a shot. And it went by Stanley. Ruff took a long shot. Cheevers stopped him. Smith goes back. 12:44 left in the hockey game. A 3-3 tie. Smith of Boston at center. To the leaf line. Got it over. It's offside. Esposito.
What a great player he's turned out to be for the Boston Bruins since moving over there from Chicago. Phil Esposito.
And Milt Schmidt wasn't kidding in the intermission when he said he went after big men, because you can't get them much bigger than Esposito and Hodge. All right, so Proto over the leaf. Back of the Toronto goal to Rupp. Shot it out the center right. Smith has it there. Stopped by Stankowski to Papin. He didn't even see it. Or to Esposito to Hodge. And hopped over and into Esposito's stick. Esposito's backhand is going into the crowd. And he was given a bump by Rupp. This game is coming to you from Maple Leaf Gardens in Toronto.
Big in flavor. Big in popularity, biggest in sales, the big ale in the big land, Molson Export Ale.
12 minutes and 4 seconds remaining. Boston 3, Toronto 3. Final period. Westphal back to Green from the face off the shot. Bauer made the save. Stanley to Armstrong to Mahabrich. Took a long shot high. Keon goes after it. Sanderson covers the Leaf player. Green. Covered by Mahovlich. There's Armstrong stealing the puck, going behind the goal, getting out in front with a shot. Oh, Stanley centered it. Cheevers had his mask knocked off, and he's hurt. Gerry Cheevers, the Boston goalkeeper, is hurt.
Well, that it was a real roughhouse in front of Gerry Cheevers there as the Leafs tried to bring the puck around. We'll watch Armstrong as he does some fancy stick work here. Look at this. Coming right in front. This is where Cheevers is going to get banged around. Well, you see the stick come up. I think it's one of the, I think it's Green's stick that caught Cheevers right across the face mask. The Leafs are not able to get the puck home, and Cheevers goes down on his knees and was shaken up on the play, but he's up on his feet now and is apparently all right. And fortunately, he was wearing that face mask.
Right, Brian, and there's a good example for all youngsters that what can happen when you have that face mask. He could have been cut and cut badly on the forehead. Instead of that, he just got a little bit of shock and recovers in the space of about a minute. .11:38 remaining. It's a tie hockey game, 3-3. Green, a pass up for Westfall off the skate. Keon shoots the puck back into the Boston zone. Cheevers stopping it there for Green. Sanderson moves back with him. Green right in front of the net. Ori starts out now for Boston. Stopped by Keon. Got it right back in again into the corner. Ori back of the net. Over to Green in the corner. Up the right side for Green. Sanderson had it in his glove. He had a tough time getting rid of it. So he, I guess you call that traveling.
Talking about the Bruins looking for big players, I suppose they could always try to convert Bill Russell from the Boston Celtics into a hockey player.
I don't think they're too many, much taller than Esposito and Kenny Hodge, and they're youngsters too. Alan Stanley, a long shot. Cheevers knocks it down with his glove to Orr. Orr, Smith, Stanfield, McKenzie, and Dusick for the Bruins. Cleared up the center ice. Stanfield stopped by Stanley. Stanley's pass. Handed back to him off a stick. And Frank Mahovlich turns at center. Back to Stanley. Up to Keon. He just deflects it into the corner. Orr back of the net. Falls away from Mahovlich. Mahovlich goes after him. Orr then spun around him. Flips the puck in. Bauer King way out of the net. It's scooped off to the side. Knocked to Mahovlich. He's checked before he can get out. Stanfield into McKenzie, and he shot it wide. Power took a whack at it. He didn't know what he was whacking hit, but he got it over the glass.
Well, two great pros there in Orr and Mahovlich battling for possession of that puck. Orr taking that lob shot at Bauer, and perfectly placed it was, too. Boston 3, Toronto 3. Bauer's had trouble with two or three of those tonight, but he's managed to play them all well.
10 minutes and 11 seconds left to go in the game. Ruck for Walton. Walton up here for Pulford. He shot into the corner. Pulford goes after it. Cheevers knocked it into the corner. Orr around on the boards, but not out. Carnival took a shot. Oh, that was on the mesh side of the post. Pulford is trying to center it. Walton races after it. Pulford trying to get up. Covered by Smith. Goes to the blue line, knocked out the center. Rupp waits for his teammates to get onside. Still has it, and then a weak backhand ends up on Orr's stick. Stanfield for McKenzie. Marcel Pronovost fell over. McKenzie seemed to hurt himself. Hooper to Pronovost. Tried to feed Walton, and he shot it down the ice instead. Hodge will touch it. Icing against the Leafs. 9:15 left in the game. Still a 3-3 tie, right?
I'll remind the Toronto fans once again, the residents of this area, that next Saturday's game at the Gardens is an afternoon affair starting at 1:30, not the usual 8 o'clock start time. Pittsburgh in for a game against the Leafs that afternoon.
Esposito with Hodge and Williams. Ori and Green. The Leafs have Conacher, Stemkowski, and Papin, Horton and Stanley. Horton leads a four-man rush to center. For Stemkowski over the line. Stemkowski knocked out of the play in Green's flash. It shot off the glass. Horton keeps it in. Took his shot. Stemkowski centered it. Ori's there. Ori over onto the wing. Ori broke his stick. Williams comes back for Boston. Tries to go through the defense. Stanley to Conacher. First Stankowski behind him. Puck is picked up by Hodge. St- to Esposito. It goes to the corner in the leaf zone, and Horton has it. Horton to Stamkowski, to Jim Papin, who just shoots it to center right. Ted Green is there, and he flips it back in again. Wide of the net. Horton back for it. To Conacher, to Stanley, up to Stamkowski, back for Stanley, knock to Horton. Off the board, the Bruins break it up at center. Here's a chance for Williams, Esposito on the left. Williams over the line, Esposito, and it was nowhere near him as he cut in front. Papin trying to bring it out, goes to the boards instead. Here's a chance for Esposito, the shot, oh, and it nearly rolled into the open side of the net. Back for Papin and Conacher. Long shot, that's wide. The rebound for Conacher, and he just failed to get a drive as Green took him into the board. Esposito, Freddie Schack. Schack down the ice, over the line. Up covered him, and Keon has it. Back for Pronovost, right onto Orr's stick. Orr races down the ice for Boston, over the line with Westfall and Esposito. His shot is stopped by Rupp. Rupp to Mahavala. Over the line. Covered by Schack. Puck goes out over the blue line for Westfall. He's checked by Armstrong. Smith takes a long shot. Bauer stopped it. 7 minutes left in the game. 3-3 tie. Thrown over for Mahavrich again. Over for Armstrong. Over the line. Or just at the last second for Westfall. He gets it by Thornaville. With Schack. We're over the line. Westfall, wait, takes the shot. Power stopped that. Up to Mahavlich. Off the boards for Keon to steal the click. Mahavlich again with it. To Rupp. To Keon. Westfall watching him. Up to Armstrong. He's covered. Eddie Schack then to Westfall. Myself, Pronovo and Westfall fall together. It's too far for Mahavlich as Orr gets it. Shoots it in. Pronovo just gets it out. Or at his own blue line. Over on the wing to Smith. Here's a chance for McKenzie. Here goes the drive. Powers did that into the corner. Fulford, Walton, and Ellis. Fulford over the line. That's the shot going. It's high. On the faceoff, carrying pass to Conacher for Stamkowski. A long shot off the board. Papin falls to the racket. Knocked down. Puck is brought back by Williams. Over the line. Into the corner for Williams. Sending it right to Papin. Jim Papin on the right side. Stamkowski and Conacher. A long shot. Knocked down by Orr. Picked off by Hodge. Over for Williams. Over the line. A pass for Hodge. The shot, and Bauer stopped that. Carnival gets it out over the blue line. Carnival, with 4 minutes and 7 seconds remaining in the game, gives it to Conacher. He just shot it wide of the net, and Eddie Schack missed the rebound. Armstrong breaks it up, and Esposito takes Armstrong. Armstrong then goes to the board, and play is called.
Three minutes, 53 seconds to play. Toronto 3, Boston 3.
Keon, Armstrong, and Mahavlich, Horton, and Stanley. Sanderson, Schack, Westfall, Ori, and Green. Puck is shot into the leaf zone. Horton goes back for it. Horton, a pass for Keon, too far. Green flips it to Sanderson for Schack, and that just failed to click. Armstrong. Long pass for Mahavlich. Mahavlich for it from Green. Going right on goal. Pass it to Keon. He shot it by the open net. He shot it by the open side again. Back for Schack. Took a long shot, that's why. Stanley knocked it out. Hurry off the boards. Made an Armstrong stick over the line outside.
That was quite a moment for Gerry Cheevers as first Mahovlich missed and then Keon dribbled it right through the goal crease and almost in over the line.
I think on that play that Mahovlich was trying to set Keon up. Keon went in too close. It's Walton, Ellis, and Pulford. Rupp and Cronival. Marsden have Stanfield. Now playing on the left side, Murphy, and on the right wing, McKenzie. Goes back to Orr. Orr for Smith, picked up by Murphy, who backhands it wide of the Leaf goal. 2:50 remaining in the game. The score is tied 3-3. Onabo to Rupp. Off the boards for Ellis, too far. It's going down the ice, over the red line. Orr will touch it. Icing will be called.
Well, Bobby Orr has played his usual standout game for the Bruins. Ted Green has been equally effective out there on defense. Tim Horton has been powerful on that Leaf blue line.
All ready to go. The puck is dropped. Rupp shot it around on the boards for Pulford. McKenzie took Pulford out of the play. Orr takes his shot right on the rebound of Stanfield. That. Here comes Blake Walton. Ellis on his right. Cronival on the left. Walton over the line. A pass to Ellis and a drop side at the blue line. All set to go. Puck is dropped. It comes back to Cronival. Orr wrapped it down the ice. And that is icing. That's a pretty good baseball shot. Yeah. With a hockey stick.
I think Orr excels at everything he does. Certainly the goaltenders have been outstanding, particularly in this third period. Mahovlich has been flying all evening. And Walton, the big gun for the Leafs, with his 21st and 22nd goals of the season, both power plays, and he leads the NHL in power play goals with 10.
All right, all set to go. Demkowski at center ice, and we have Konecker on the left and Papin on the right. Stanfield brings it up to Boston. He's got Cusick on his left. Cusick deflects the puck into the lead zone. Horton has to go back for it. 2:03 left in the game. Cusick steals the puck, tried to center it. Konecker on the left wing, shoots it to the blue line and out, or just failed to keep it in. Shoots it in this time. And it's Horton with a minute and 50 seconds. Horton. Too far for Stemkowski. Stemkowski then stole the puck, gives it to Papin. He's closing in the backhand. Stemkowski the rebound. Sent it right by the net. And it's picked off by Stanfield. Out to Williams. Back to Stanfield. Here's the chance for Orr. Getting into the clear shot. And a great save by Bauer. Konecker to Stemkowski to Papin. Papin fakes the shot. Still has it. To Stemkowski. Fell into the boards. The puck goes loose. Konecker covers Orr. Play is called. 1:08 left in the game. Boston 3, Toronto 3. Walton scored the only goal of the first period. Westfall tied it in the second. Walton gave the Leafs a 2-1 lead also in the second. Then Green tied it. Mahovlich made it 3-2, Orr tying it. And that's the way the second period ended, 3-3. The last scoring play in the second period was 15:59. Boston outshot the Leafs in the first period 10-6. And Toronto outshot Boston in the second period 12-11. There were 9 penalties in the first period. 5 to Boston, 4 to the Leafs. 7 penalties in the second period, 5 to Boston, 2 to the Leafs. The one penalty in this final period, and that went to Horton for hooking at 8 seconds. Still a 3-3 tie. There's a shot. Armstrong for Keon. Mahovlich was standing over to the left, but Green brings it back for Boston.
Play in the game.
Tried to go around Cronival, and the puck ends up in the corner. Frank Mahovlich for Keon. Hit the back of the skate. Shot by Hodge, Esposito, and Tonneville. They go to the board, and there's no further point. 45 seconds left. Westfall is going over to the bench, getting their stick. Westfall will face off against Keon with 45 seconds left. On the face-off, Hodge knocked it to Tronoval, the Leafs. Back to Keon. Hudson with the hammer. Pass to Mohamed. Hodge covered him. Green then along the boards, covered by Mohamed, and play is called. And they have 29 seconds left.
Well, this is where the face-off is so important. The Bruins had a chance in the Leaf end a moment or two ago to grab the face-off and possibly get one last shot on goal with 29 seconds left. Now the Leafs have reversed possession. They've moved the puck down to Boston end. And Punch Imlach will have Mike Walton attempting to get this all-important face-off from Eddie Westfall. Westfall played an outstanding game for the Bruins tonight.
Leafs are playing every man up with Walton, Pulford, Ellis, Horton, and Stanley. Westfall, McKenzie, Orr, Esposito, Green. On the faceoff, it's shot right on the Horton stick. Horton over for Ellis, and it was batted by Orr. Out to center ice, Esposito fell. 19 seconds, a pass to Pulford. Took a long shot. Cheevers knocked it off to the corner. It's shot back out to center. It's Stanley to Horton. For Ellis, for Walton, and he tips it wide of the net. There's 3 seconds left. It goes into the corner. One, the bell goes, and the game is over in a real battle here at Maple Leaf Gardens tonight.